Alright, here's another Clarence item. This one is the garden card. Steel, caged. I'm kind of just realizing you can't put dirt in this. Well, you can, but it's not going to work as well as that one.
What is this, one of those unboxing videos? Why don't you use enough?
Cage and got some wheels. It doesn't feel too rust friendly or anti-friendly. See the bottom down below. There you go, handle. Wheel one. So we got internal bearing in there. Probably need some air. What is it? 30 psi. 30 psi cold. That is not 30 psi. That is empty. So those are going to need some air. Got a little more, that's probably like 15 psi. That's gonna need air. So that to handle the 300 or 400 or whatever the hell it is, you're gonna need air in those. Here's some directions. And apparently we have a cage. These are fronts and backs. Both of those. Okay. Are these the exact same thing? They appear to be. Okay. Thank you. jiggly bits. Lock nuts, counter pins, four counter pins. Okay, good jiggly bits. This looks like that one's going to go there. Although, I don't know if I need any washers on there or whatever. And this one will go here. This is like a joke, right? Unsealed bearing. This is a joke right here. Unsealed bearing. Not enough grease in there. Okay. So that's not enough grease. Alright. Unsealed bearing. That is insane. Unsealed bearing without enough grease. Wow. Wow. Might as well get enough grease in here now, because sooner or later it's just going to be filled with dirt. Juna. Okay. And now it's got the dirt. All right. right on tape. See? I told you it was going to have dirt in there soon. I done told you that. Alright. Now that we can guide our finger in there, just do it the finger way. Let's try that again. Alright. Now I just put some more dirt in there. Get that on camera. Good. Alright. There's some more dirt. Alright, so what are they saying? They're saying they want a washer on there. I don't know what the point of a washer would be. These directions are a little confusing. Four washers. Four washers are for the wheels. Two washers and four are. So the two must be those. Alright, so these two are for the back. That's where those two are. So there isn't, there's only one here. I guess they're putting it under the nut. I don't even know why. Because it's a lock nut. Okay. So those are 19 millimeter. Being a lock nut, you shouldn't have to tighten those down super tight. So this one is 15/16. This, you don't want to go that tight. Then you're limiting your down spinning. And I guess that's why they put the washer there. Do our wheels. That's always good. Mm-hmm. Well, that's kind of stupid. Just making sure that I don't have the wrong wheel or something. Nope, they're all like that. That's kind of stupid. Okay. So put your washer on. And then your cotter pin. That seems kind of stupid. People are probably wondering how to put the gate on, so let's just put do two wheels and then flip it over. Or what is the password options. And yes, these cotter pins are pretty frail. That's how I'm just doing that with my fingers. Just getting my suspect. Man, these things are frail. It's not even hurting my finger to move those. So odd. Weird. So this other screws are gonna go in like this. I don't think there's a front or back to this piece. Those pieces on the ground. Okay. Okay. Let's see what those screws are. Okay, they are 13 millimeters. midpoint. Apparently this puppy goes here, but this longer one. Oh, well, we can't put that in yet. Oh, yeah, we can. Okay. Wait, why is there competing directions? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. And this is another one you don't want to over tighten. Nice failure point. All right. How do these things? These stay to go. Something like this. And then latch to the side. These are going in like this. This comes up. Huh. That doesn't seem to work right. Seems like I'm doing something wrong here. Doesn't seem too stable. I guess you could tighten that. So you make it up and down. Make it up and down so it can latch. And there you have it. I don't understand what the purpose of this is, to make it longer. Maybe you put that down there. My low intellect just doesn't show me why I would want to do that. Okay, so you can lower it, but why? Because you'd have the bar in your way. Oh, there you go.